Salut Montréal! Welcome to the Montreal Winter Olympics!
Ici, on passe pas la torche, on passe le scraper!
Le scraper, mon ski!
Here are this year's most anticipated sporting events.
The high endurance event, shovel your f***ing car out!
Viens m'aider, esti!
Okay. The precarious, shovel your steep winding staircase.
C'est du plante-mangerie.
The cold and suspenseful. Will my car start?
Dodge the ice fall.
On the way in and out of the office, try to avoid getting hit by that 6-foot-long stalactite. And sure to be the highlight of this year's events, the long ice slide. No athletic skill or training required. You just have to be able to fall on your ass. The salt toss! Whoa, that's a dead meme. This dead meme. Don't ever do that around your friends. You gotta toss the salt like this!
Or like this!
No, that's for the Special Olympics. If you really want to win the real gold, you gotta toss the salt like this!
Et nous, sportifs montréalais, on a l'immense opportunité de pratiquer ce merveilleux sport à l'année longue!
The ever-infuriating pothole slalom. I just want to yell about potholes right now. I'm just so angry about them. My car got a flat tire. I haven't been driving my car for the last 3-4 weeks.
Ah! Ça me fait penser à mon sport préféré! Freestyle parking! Parking dans un van neige. Parque-toi sur le trottoir. Parque-toi sur la bonne fontaine. Parque-toi sur le chien.
Fuck it, just park at a 45-degree angle to the curb. Everybody else is doing it. Sup, Montreal? It's Bunty King here.
C'est Virginie Savoie. Une fois tous les 4 ans, le monde entier se réunit pour célébrer l'athlétisme hivernal.
But we do this every year! Before you compete this year, be sure to come by Denim Kings. Their end of season sale is on right now. 40 to 60% off of all seasonal gear. And listen, you can't forget the most extreme Montreal winter sport.
Winter cycling.
Un sport extrême pratiqué par seulement l'élite athlétique de Montréal.
We all have one particular trait in common. The fearless ability to be an idiot and spit in the face of certain death.
On voudrait prendre le temps de remercier les athlètes qui vont nous représenter cet hiver aux Jeux Olympiques. Merci de représenter le Canada et Montréal.
Voici nos sports d'hiver de l'Olympique!
Pas de l'été!